Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for joining me today in this Get Ready With Me video. Keep watching just to see how I achieve this look. I will do a separate tutorial for the hair, but I did do it in this video as well. So I've done my eyebrows and my lashes. I've got the Kiss 11 lashes on. Just gonna prime my face first. Start with my eyes, so I'm gonna prime my eyes with my Maybelline New York Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles. So I got this in the States and I love it. It's so nice. My black bags under my eyes that are just always there permanently, they get covered so well with this stuff. My eyeshadow, I'm going to be using the Kat Von D Shade and Light Eye Contour Kit. Yeah, it's a bit dirty, it's got the foundation and whatnot over it. It also comes with the kind of like instructions, I guess. So it tells you about the neutral quad, cool quad, warm quad, and what you can do differently with the sections, the quads. So you can define eyes, lift eyes, and balance eyes. So with the balance eyes, I tend to do the kind of illusion that they're further apart because my eyes are quite close together. So I always tend to follow this one, but that'll be for a different video for what I do with that. I'm just going to set my eyes with my Urban Decay All-Nighter Setting Spray. I've literally got the tiniest bit left. I did buy a new one in the States as well, so I'm not out just yet. And I'm just going to take one of the reds from my Naked Heat palette. So yes, I'm going to take a red from one of my... from one of the sections of the heat palette. I don't know, I've lost it. I'm gonna take Scorched and just go over just the eyelid. So I've done my eyes just for now. I still wanna put some eyeliner on, just a little on my shadow on my bottom lashes as well, but I'll do that once I've done all the foundation and whatnot as well. So I'm just going to start by putting the liquid prime, just a few drops of that, and then the foundation over the top. So this foundation, the Kat Von D Lock It foundation, this I've got it in medium 52 warm. I have to say it's the best foundation I've ever come across. I used to think Estee Lauder was the best of the best. It used to cover everything. Estee Lauder, honestly, it's just amazing, and you only need the smallest amount as well to cover everything. So this foundation honestly covers everything. In my videos I've said that I like to cover my freckles. This is just perfect. So I had a small mark here. I mean, I know it's here because I know it's here, so I don't know if you can still see it or not, but it's completely covered everything. It's just the nicest foundation. So for my contour, I'm using my trusty LA Girl Pro Conceal. The concealer, I'm using the Kat Von D Lock It Concealer, so this is in Light 9 Neutral. This again, just like the foundation, is unreal, absolutely unreal. Again, a little bit goes a long way. To kind of finish off the eye look, I'm going to be using the Kat Von D ink liner, and this is in the colour Wolf. Back to the heat palette, I'm just going to take Lumber to just kind of go under my lower lash. To finish off the face, I'm gonna put the setting spray on and then just add some mascara to the bottom lashes. So I'm just going to go off, brush my teeth, do my hair and come back with the finished look. So hair all done, teeth all brushed. I'm just gonna be using the MUA lip liner in Brooding Plum, followed by the I Heart Makeup lip lava. I don't know what color it is. It's the red one anyway. My camera did die as I was putting the lipstick on, but here you go. This is the lipstick and this is the look. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.